What's up, ladies and gents? I'm back again with another video for you guys. Another one. This one here, guys, is a Dollar Tree heavy duty engine cleaner and degreaser, tough on grime and oil. This is for the cleaning engines. I'll say you could use it to clean wheel wells, tires, you know, undercarriage. But today, we're going to test it out on the engine compartment area. It said tough on grime and oil. Just got a picture of the engine right there. And Dollar Tree be getting in some new items, man. Y'all need to shop around to your local Dollar Tree sometime. And y'all need to see some of these good products that they be getting in, man. Y'all be surprised. Only a dollar. And it says here the direction. It say I already read the direction before I started the video. The direction said it's spread up there liberally. Let it sit for a few minutes. And take your water hose and blast it off. Let it sit anywhere for 5-15 minutes. And I'll just take your water hose and spray it off. And so you can see the dirt just breaking down. Now, I don't know how it's growing this stuff here or nothing. You know what I'm saying? It's just my first time trying it out. And we're going to see what it'll do. Y'all know me. I put a lot of the Dollar Tree stuff to the test. No, who don't like to get stuff for a dollar that works? You know, everybody like to go that route. You know what I'm saying? We get stuff for a dollar and make it work. All right, so no further ado, man. Let's jump into it. So shake it up well first, and we're gonna be testing it out on my Honda Civic. All right, Honda Civic, it is. Okay, I'm gonna just spray this stuff liberally up there, just like it said. Shake it up real, real good. And let's blast it. Here we go. Let's get some of the areas. That's all it's saying do. I said it's still. I can see the dirt already dissolving. It smells very strong. Very strong smelling. Smell like a purple power or something. You can see how strong it is. You can see the dirt kind of eating up there. All right. See how it eating up the dirt right up in there? I ain't going to spray it all because I want to try a little bit of it on the tires. But you can see how it's eating up the dirt. So, man, this stuff is super strong. It's very strong. And I would say wear a mask when using this because it is super, super strong. You can already see the dirt break down in it. See there? This is definitely a winner, guys. Wear eye protection and a mask because it stinks. It's got like a strong chemical degreaser smell. So, yeah, it's super strong. It said let it sit up there 5-15 minutes and see what it do. Oh, out. It's definitely strong, guys. Alright. Oh yeah, it's super strong. So what I'm gonna do next, I'm gonna let it sit here and dwell and take my water hose and just blast it off in the areas that I sprayed it. Stuff works amazing. Trust me. It's super strong, guys. That's all I'm going to spray.